China seems to have finally dusted off this project, which was first presented more than a decade ago. Although the FC-31 is yet to be unveiled, the jet, under different designations, is close to becoming China's new carrier-based jet, as well as its first fifth-generation fighter to be exported to other countries. While little is known about its true capabilities, recent images show the FC-31 with redesigned engine housing, a new canopy and many other intriguing upgrades.